foot forward, sit back on your back, or walk the front foot, take a move on that heel. Walk your front foot center, open, lift, ear, toe, heel, pivot to the middle, push and pull, across your point, open, lift, ear, toe, heel, middle, push and pull. Open, lift, ear, toe, heel,
middle, flip knee close, middle, towards the ear, but not to the ear. Turn and come to the midline and push it through. Turn out, look at the head, bring it to the ear, turn to the chest, push it through. Okay? Key step to the right, hands out to the right. Step out, ear, brush through. Sit back, twist step, key step, and ear, step out, brush. Hold your ball left and right. T step. Body the horse. Twist step. T step. Hold your ball right and left. Body the horse. Twist step. Hands to the left. Bow hands. Flip and close. Midline. Flip and open. Midline, hold your position. Flip. Go back to the midline. Flip and close. Midline. Flip. Step out. Hold your cockerel on the right. Hold your cockerel on the left. Take out to the right. Take out to the left. Down. Pull your ball to the right. Step off. Roll it off. Flip. Go back. To the ear. Rotate. Then advance and push. Sit back. Push down. Twist step. T-step to the left. Hold your ball. Step out. Ward off. Flip. Go back. Back to the ear. Back. Rotate at the waist. Then advance with the bottom. Go back. Push down. Up. Twist step. Open out the right foot. Down. Twist the end of the right foot, close off the stance, cross, up, push out, down, side, close the stance, heel up, go up, go down.
Dancing
bar,
slowly bring the weight up to the left, elevate your heel, off the ground, toe down. Heel down, hands to the middle of your thighs. Take a deep breath in as you elevate into your core muscles at shoulder level. Reverse the process. Slowly exhale, flex your knees. Center your left hand, open. Bring it to your ear. Turn, center, push, pull. Turn, open, ear, turn, center, push, pull, T-step, right hand high, out, L-shape, ear, rotate, brush your knee, sit back, twist step, T-step, left hand higher, L, ear, brush your knee, sit back, twist step, hold your ball on a T-step, L, the horse's mane.
Twist step to the center, you bring your left hand to the right, like you said, parameter one in your movement, okay? And then, you're going to shift to the left, cross the midline, flip and close. Come across the midline, flip and open. Come across the midline, but we do not move our feet, we hold, we flip, and because we you're changing directions, you come back this way, midline, close. Cross the midline, flip, open. And from there, your hand comes across the chest, golden cockerel to the left, golden cockerel to the right. Kick out to the right. Kick out to the left. Okay. You're going to come across, middle, midline, flip, close. Midline, flip, open. Midline, hold your position, flip. Midline, close. Midline, flip, open, come across, cockerel on the right, cockerel on the left, kick out on the right, kick out on the left, concentrate on the front hip.